Hey everyone, it's Dani Golub with AfterBuzz TV. I'm on the AFI carpet for Mr. Roosevelt. I'm joined by Nick. Thank you so much for joining us.
It's a huge honor.
Congratulations on the success that this movie's had so far. It's been huge. What has that been like for you?
It has nothing to do with me. It's all Noel. I'm in it, but Noel did the whole thing. I mean, you know, written, directed, starred, like, we were just all there for her, and she really made this thing what it is. It's kind of fun to watch.
And what's it been like for you to have this movie now show in the Chinese theater, which is like an iconic theater in Los Angeles?
Yeah, it's kind of amazing because when I moved to LA 15 years ago, I lived at an apartment a half block from here, literally in like a meth row. And I used to walk by here and just think like, oh, that's crazy. That must be where like movies, you know, real movies are. And now I'm in like a kind of real movie here. It's kind of cool.
And was your favorite part of the movie working with Noel, or what was just your favorite part in general?
I got to expose my butt, which, yeah, was a huge, definitely a bucket list thing for me, was to get my butt on camera.
Real win.
And I'm proud of the way it looks, you know? I think that's, and I can look back and think that's me in my mid-30s, you know? That's my butt.
Was there a part of shooting this movie that was challenging for you in some way?
Just being away from family, you know, because it's shot in Austin, so you kind of commit to 3 weeks being away, and that's not always easy. But you kind of become family with all the people that you're working with, and Noel and I really hit it off, and we had a lot of phone conversations before, and then we spent a lot of time together because we shot on film, so there wasn't a lot of time to rehearse. So we would rehearse late at night at her place, and then, yeah.
What sets this film apart from all the other films that are out in theaters right now? Like, why should, you know, the AfterBuzz community come watch this one?
I don't know. This might be a really weird pulled quote that'll come out, but there's boobs in it, but it's not
boobs and butts.
It's not because of the boobs. It's the most hilarious boob scene I've ever seen in my life, and it's because Noel made it to be that. Like,
it's an iconic boob scene.
It's a joke about boob scenes, and I did not expect it. I mean, I remember like walking in, like, can't wait to see boobs because I knew it was in the script, and then when it happened, I was like, oh my God, like, they did that in a way that no one has ever done it. And then also, I mean, just Noel is so funny in it. It's really, I mean, it's a pretty powerful performance.
Yeah, everyone here is speaking so highly of her. Yeah. So thank you so much for joining us. Good luck and congrats again on all the success.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.